We want to find the difference of the fractions using pattern blocks. We have 2/3 minus 1/6. Using our pattern blocks below, we can represent 2/3 using two blue pattern blocks, and we can represent 1/6 using one green pattern block. Let's begin by doing this. So again, two blue pattern blocks would be equivalent to 2/3, since each blue pattern block is equal to 1/3. And 1/6 is equivalent to one green pattern block. Because we're subtracting 1/6 from 2/3, we want to remove or take away one green pattern block from the two blue pattern blocks. To do this, we'll have to perform an exchange. Notice how we can exchange two green pattern blocks for each blue pattern block. So 1, 2 green pattern blocks are equivalent to one blue pattern block, which shows that 2/6 is equal to 1/3. Let's perform the same exchange for this blue pattern block. We'd have 1, 2 green pattern blocks. Notice how this shows that 2/3 is equivalent to 4/6. Now that we perform the exchange, let's remove the blue pattern blocks. And now our goal here is to remove this green pattern block from the four green pattern blocks to find our difference. So let's go ahead and do that. If we remove one green pattern block from our four green pattern blocks, that leaves us with three green pattern blocks, which is our difference. So we can express the difference as 3/6, but we can also perform another exchange. We can exchange one red pattern block for these three green pattern blocks. This shows the difference can also be expressed as 1/2. So we first show that 2/3 minus 1/6 is equal to 3/6, which is equivalent to 1/2. 1/2 is considered the simplified form of 3/6. Notice how the fraction 3/6 has a common factor between the numerator and denominator of 3. We also showed through the exchanges that 2/3 is equivalent to 4/6, so we could write the subtraction problem as 4/6 minus 1/6, which again we found to be equal to 3/6, which equals 1/2. Now, I do want to go back and show this one other way using the pattern blocks. Again, if we start with 2/3, using two blue pattern blocks, we know we want to subtract 1/6, or take away or remove one green pattern block from the two blue pattern blocks. What we could do is overlay this green pattern block onto the two blue pattern blocks. So if we take away this green pattern block from the two blue pattern blocks, notice how it leaves us with this blue region, which we can see is equivalent to one red pattern block, or 1/2. This is just another way that we can show this difference using pattern blocks. I hope you found this helpful.